Hey guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer here, playing El Shaddai. El Shaddai. Alright, let's continue. Wow, can pass through him. That is not very cool to do in a video game. Probably have to hit this. So it will allow me to move on. Alright, give me a piece of armor. I need 5 of these to replenish my armor entirely. And sexy Lucifel right there. Alright, I guess we're heading back that way. Very psychedelic video game. Monsters. African-like music. Counterattacks. Any attacker leaves himself open for an instant when he strikes. So he pays to take a hit from an adversary, then strike back with a counterattack of your own that can be far more painful for your opponent. So I have to hold square?
Counterattacks don't seem to work.
But still his weapon. I like that you don't have to run after the red orbs or the red apples. They just go straight towards you like a magnet. It's not a waste of time having to go around and... Wait. I was afraid he would fall off.
It would appear the evolved ones worship the fallen angels as gods. They don't even realize how vain evolution is without strife.
I do like being able to change the angle of the camera though, which I can't do right now. But whatever, it's still a lot of fun. This reminds me of old Final Fantasy games compared to the new ones where you can change the angle. Okay. I'm in a good mood today. Switch. Another piece of armor. Going up. Who is that? Oh, message. The tower. The fallen angels left heaven. hiding themselves from God's eyes. People flocked to the false world they created and were covered by a veil. The people flourished and revealed in civilization. Revealed? What does that word mean? They worshipped the fallen angels and forgot God. Our prayers can no longer be heard by God. Helps me practice my English. Okay. Give me that weapon. They should have naked guys in every video games. In every video game, not with an S. I'm gonna go on the other side. There's gonna be another piece of armor there as well. Lose a piece of armor if I jump off? I'm not gonna risk it. I'm pretty sure there's another part in the video game I'm gonna fall down. Figure out what happens once that happens. There you go. Did I lose anything? Oh, can you hear your cell phone?
Hey. Yeah. We got ourselves a situation. We just gotta trust him. Okay. Talk to you later.
This was way too short. I'm gonna continue. Is that another messenger? Thank you, sir. Okay, I'm gonna practice my English. Observer in the sky. The fallen angels have appointed monstrosities to monitor and threaten people. Clad in gold and silver armor, the pair of monitors are frightening to behold. They soar through the sky, unleashing endless showers of blades. Salmon is gonna be a new type of monster? Okay. He seems very tired. For a messenger, he's not doing much, he's just standing in a corner. He's not gonna find me if he's standing in a corner. I guess I'm the one to find him. There you go with the flying monsters.
Enoch, You do have the strangest pets. Okay, here's the deal. See these little things? They're called gales, weapons made from God's wisdom, just like arches. They'll be a little harder to steal. First, you'll need to get in close.
I want those gales.
Keep moving and evade attacks.
Fall up? Wow. Ah. Leave me alone. Then hit. Have them hit. Where are those beetles? As long as I don't lose armor, I guess I'm right. Not too good at dodging them. What side should I go? It doesn't really matter, I'll do both. Let's start left. Pretty sure I'm gonna battle them in that race. Those eyes? Yep. Guys, I'm gonna go save this time, so don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butts. See you in the next video. Pretty sure we're close to a boss, because we haven't seen one in a while.